before I ran for office, before I what I knew about organized labor could fit into a thimble, honestly. It was season two of The Wire, which probably was not the best depiction. I'm proud to say with the union support that I received as a candidate last year, I have learned a lot more, and I have made relationships with people here in Central Pennsylvania in organized labor and beyond statewide, and for that I'm extremely proud. I do know this. My dad raised my family as a non-union truck driver, myself and my three stepsisters, as a non-union truck driver. And damn, I wish he had been a Teamster. I really do. You know, as a non-union trucker, hauling mail, raises maybe once every few years, no health insurance, you don't work, you don't get paid. I know that would not have been the case if my dad had been a Teamster trucker. He would have had raises, he would have had paid time off, he would have had good health insurance for the rest of the family, and he would have a pension that he could be proud of. And that's why I'm honored to stand here and fight, because those are the things we're fighting for right here, right now. And we heard earlier about the profits that UPS is making. They can't hoard all that shit for themselves. It's time for you guys who do the work every day to get a piece as well.